Wilson is the back. Mooney moving. That's fired. That's caught. And that is Hodge. And Hodge is going to take it to the end zone. A most improbable win for the Atlanta Falcons. Go figure. London gets hurt, has to come out of the game. Hodge hasn't played very much tonight. Comes in, scores from 45.
Oh my gosh. What a night. What a night for these Atlanta Falcons. And what a night for the old vet, Kirk Cousins. He and Todd Bowles there shaking hands. A lot of mutual respect. That ends up being